Okay guys, I'm back in Garena Speed Rita Selatan. There was an update, so I think they already fixed the new map. Let's take a look now. I'm gonna make this shot only. Yes, there it is. Can I play solo? Yes, I can. Okay, good. Alright. So finally, I can play this map properly. Alright, I'm just gonna show... Is it too loud? I'm gonna show Easter egg first, and then my first attempt. Wait, this one, right? Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Where's the third one? This one. And the fourth one is this one. Okay. Into here. 5, 6, 7, 8 is here. 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. That's the easter egg. Yeah. I knew it can, yeah. Okay. Alright, let me do this properly. Yeah. Did not actually suitable for this map. We need a strong car, that strong drift car for this. Seat is heavy. So what to do? This is the only E I have. Okay. Fifth place, yeah. Okay, that's my run, so I can take the free B car. The B car they release here is a bit weird. Eh? You have to finish certain new maps to get certain B car. So there you go, big Q, max speed Q, okay. Called Max Speed Q, not even like our server. What was the last car? The other map, Miss Valley, Blade. Eh? No. What was the other car I got? Oh, it's a bike. Nah, it was a bike. The Miss Valley was a bike, but this map is a B car. I want to see what's the recommended car and map, but it seems I had to reach level 51 to be able to see all that. Yeah? I cannot look at the. Racetrack, I thought you don't need that high level to see this. Level 51, eh? I remember it wasn't that high. I remember it was like what, 10 or something? I can't even see the racetrack. I can't even get proficiency. Level 51, eh? Different levels for every server. So yeah, what's the recommended, eh? Drift car. Blade is good. Shadow Sword also good. Max speed Q also good. Yeah. But leap is heavy, eh? The drift is too low. For suitable for Eden Valley lah. Speed Pasta can use. Yeah, Black Thunder also can. I think Hacker may be the best one. I think so. Alright. Okay guys, that's it for this video. Short video only. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time.